seeming to be the bridge spanner. All manner of planks gets employed under the banner of progress. 85 yards the max. Nobody commits to the bottom of ravines intact. And so the truss bridge must be seen as an improvement. Cantilever even receiving the translucent inducement to get wrecked. High tech, but watch the first, the fourth, the fall in the drink one should expect. And so you step with the arch bridge, point to every zenith. Say that gravity's smart. You said those stones just like a genius, but I've seen this tumble like crumbs from cookies' lips. The aqueducts no longer seem to irrigate worth spit. The suspension bridge could go like 7,000 feet, but it's 7+1 from here to where I wanna be. So I free up the styrofoam peanuts that I've been packing. If I'm lacking in boats, it's cause I'm fearful of the cracking. Now I'm stacking little floaters and I'm banding them together. I could travel over water in this manner to wherever. If the bonds hold tight, let's take a hike to Honolulu, and you'll be whistling the praises of the float bridge too.